The Revel 6 5G and 6 Pro 5G, designed with large displays, great cameras, and long-lasting batteries, all while you're rocking T-Mobile's nationwide 5G network. And the Revel 6 and Revel 6 Pro 5G were developed in partnership with Google for a seamless experience. The Revel 6 and 6 Pro offer the features you want at a price you'll love. I'm Dez with T-Mobile, and today we're checking out our latest affordable 5G devices, the Revel 6 5G and Revel 6 Pro 5G. The Revel 6 5G is built with a 6.52 inch HD Plus display, and the Pro is built with a 6.82 inch HD Plus display. For cameras, the Revel 6 5G comes with an AI triple camera system and a 5-megapixel front-facing camera. The 6 Pro comes with an AI quad camera system and a 16-megapixel front-facing camera. Inside, the Revel 6 5G comes with a 4,500 mAh battery. It's built with 4 gigs of RAM and 64 gigs of storage. And the Pro comes with a 5,000 mAh battery and is built with 6 gigs of RAM and 128 gigs of storage. Both phones offer a micro SD card slot and charge with a USB Type-C cable. The Pro is even capable of wireless charging. The Revel 6 5G and 6 Pro 5G include several features from Google, enabling you to do more with your smartphone. These include Google Lens, Assistant, and the At-a-Glance widget. Paired with advanced security features such as Google Play Protect, Privacy Dashboard, and Spam Protection, Revel 6 and 6 Pro help you complete tasks while making sure you stay in control. Now it's time to get inside these boxes. Let's start with the Revel 6 5G. Inside, we've got the new Revel 6 5G, quick start guide, a SIM pin, and a USB-C charging cable. Now the 6 Pro includes the same accessories. Check them out here. The Revel 6 5G and 6 Pro 5G. With large displays, great cameras, and long-lasting batteries, all while you're rocking T-Mobile's nationwide 5G network. They deliver features you want at a price you'll love. You can check out the new Revel 6 5G and 6 Pro 5G at your favorite T-Mobile store and online at T-Mobile.com. Now, thanks so much for watching. Be sure to subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon for notifications. Stay tuned for another great video coming up next.